will be delicious.
This is Snacky, and sometimes he bites off more than he can chew.
I ate my mom's hair dryer. It tasted really bad. Now she can find it, and I know to be really mad. The other day I ate my socks. That also was a bad idea. They didn't taste good at all. And now I have cold feet.
My stomach hurts. I ate the wrong stuff. I really love eating, but enough is enough.
All you can eat doesn't work for me. I eat everything that hurts my belly.
I need to think before I start to eat.
Not everything is made to be a meal.
Terrific. That's how you do it. Well done, Snacky.
Wow. I get to eat all that. Thanks. I stop with the plate. Just kidding.
Wow, I'm the one.
Rufus loves Halloween. Some other monsters say he smells like a sock. He sings much better than a sock, though.
Hi, everybody! I'm Rufus!
When they look at me, all that people see is too much hair in a color made too scared. But there's one night children cheer and have no fear. Trick or treat, it's unique. It's for all the creatures. Tonight is Halloween. Halloween, it's every monster's dream. Tonight is Halloween. Halloween, the best night you've ever seen. This is not a mask I wear. The green fur is my natural hair.
Right now. Ah, that's not fair. Poor Rufus.
This actually looks nice.